For me, being an artist is just to have an artistic mind, to have something, you know, different, a different point of view. Seeing a flower and wondering how you can paint it. I have very messy inspiration, if I can say. That means for me that I'm not gonna start one thing and finish it right away. I just finished a few days ago to do a painting with just a tissue. It was for me a beautiful tissue that I have for years with little angels on it. If I have an idea and then I go on with it and it works, then I'm really just into my excitement of, you know, wondering what it's gonna look like at the end, and I just loved it.